Yeah, but the winner I'm thinking for best movie, in my opinion, is The Dark Knight. I think it was the best film that I have seen all year. I made the top 10 list, and I must say, Slumdog Millionaire was a really close second. I saw that film also in the Best Picture nominees, and I wanted to win like two of the six awards that film is nominated in. So, one for Dave Patel and the other three. One for Dave Pinto, one for Freda Pinto, and one for the new category called Best WTF Moment. You're all an educated group of people, so I don't have to tell you what WTF stands for. I want Best Movie, The Dark Knight to win. Best Male Performance, I'm kind of torn between Christian Bale and Robert Downey Jr. because they're the two actors who gave the most best performance in a superhero film I have ever seen. So it's kind of hard to choose between the two. Best Female Performance, I would nominate Anne Hathaway if they had nominated her for Rachel Getting Married, because the other one, well, was just playing around. But I wish Anne the best of luck, but I'm hoping for Taraji P. Henson to win for that category. Let's see, I've already told you who wins. Go Heath Ledger for The Dark Knight. I saw your name up there, and I am 100% rooting for that movie. Rest in peace, Heath. I totally liked you as a villain in that. Best comedic performance belongs, in my opinion, to Steve Carell for Get Smart. Or it can go in Jim Carrey's favor for Yes Man. But I'm looking at Steve Carell right there. Best Fight, actually, let me explain later. Best Fight, this may be the only category that I'm nominating Twilight in. When I was doing my videos, I got a chance to capture every nominated film in that category, and for me, seeing all the fights, I thought Twilight was best, because the fight scene in that ballet school, I thought it had the best use of visual effects, and it was well choreographed. Best Kiss would either be between Milk or Dare I Root for the Underdog Hill, a High School Musical 3. I don't know why you could put Slumdog Millionaire in there because, the kiss was only at the end and you basically, they stopped it at the light while they were kissing at the end of the film. So, but who knows, it might walk away, people might recognize that as a full-on kiss, the category, best song from a movie, alright, now when I downloaded the list, they said this was a new category, but if you guys have been watching the MTV movie nominees before, that award show, they have been doing it since the introduction of the Movie Award Show in 91. I guess it stopped around 1999. And then they've stopped it for a few years, and then this is the first official year that they brought the category back. So for that, I'm going with the song that won this year's Oscars, Jai-Ho, because I thought it was original, and I have the whole CD of some Millionaire actually copied to my iPod, and I've been listening to it non-stop, so and actually that would be the perfect song to end the special. This year's awesome.